This is a nature show.
Rheuben and Dan, Namul, 2019, In Season Studios.
For the rest of the trip, from the Natch campsite to McManus Lake Takeout, it's an easy paddle, with a few C1 rapids along the way to enjoy without any worries. This part of the river is very relaxing.
Yes, I transported cold water just so you could have a cold beer, Dan. And me.
Like some rain on our way. We're coming up to Schooner, Upper Schooner. I'll be doing Upper Schooner and 5 Mile in the rain.
Upper Schooner Rapid. Thank you.
catfish. There we go. One of these. Good? You good? Oh yeah.
Mile.
They say it's nice and relaxing. Let's do it.
Nice and relaxing.
Five-mile rapid.
There you go. It's huge. Oh man. There are pike. And I see it. Oh.
Day 6.
Last night I had to take this out of Rheuben's mouth.
Thank you. Well, back on water. Just after 5 mile rapid ends, this section of the river, the current slows down, flowing through a series of islands and into a beautiful shallow wetland that turns into Winston Lake. Keep your eye out for silver maple, found only along this part of the river, adding another layer of beauty to the scenery. If it's sunny out, you have a good chance to see a turtle sunbathing on a stump, and a moose on the shore eating or crossing the river. Well, here we are, at the end of the trip. I hope you enjoyed my adventure with my pal Rheuben paddling down the Petawawa River. A beautiful scenic trip to paddle and to learn on. Hope you all have a good and safe summer out there. Peace. Take care. Please remember to hit that thumbs up button for the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave any comments below. Thank you and take care.